What is up, y'all? It's your boy Unknown Goku, about to play some fucking Outlast. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Can't wait to keep going. Yes, sir. How's everybody's day going? About to play some scary games. Yes, sir. I have another one up, about to post later on today. But, yeah. Stay tuned for that one. It's a new one. Been looking into it. But let's get this shit in the round. Let's keep going. Yes, yes. That one room that I was looking for. Oh, is it here? Let me see. It should be here. Has to be here. There's some part that I'm missing that fell. I'm looking for the laundry room. Right here. Oh, here it is. Got the key. Gotta go to the third floor. Oh shit. Gotta run. Oh, we gotta go. Oh shit, what did I do? Woo! Boom, 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 motherfucker! Ah, wait, why can't I jump? Oh, whoa. Why can't I fucking jump? Ah, fuck. Well, you
What's going on?
We gotta go.
Woo! Got it. Can you jump? Close door. Sir, now we put the key. Follow the fucking blood. Oh shit, he's right there. Oh.
What do you want from me?
Oh, where the fucking fella? Let's go up. I gotta be careful, there's a fucking death trap. See what's in here. Oh, fucking ghost, man. Oh, Hannah, cut it. Do we have to go in there? The fucking naked niggas. Oh! I didn't mean to do that! Whoa. Oh, what? And what do we fucking do? Oh, on the other side, run. Shit, it's locked up. Oh! Close the fucking door. Wait. Walk around circles. Fucking walking around circles. Fuck to it, yo. Yeah, it was this room, huh? Gotta be real careful, man. Shit, this is gonna be a tricky part. Oh! Oh! No! The camera. Well. Oh, go, get it! Yeah, now I gotta find my fucking camera. Now I'm gonna be in the fucking dark. I don't even know where my camera fell. Ooh, who's that? He's coming. I don't even have a camera and I can't fucking do it. I haven't had to do it. Oh, who's over there? Where'd he go? Oh, oh shit. Go. Can't see shit, it's fucking dark. Is that camera? Oh yeah. Oh, we got a lot of guys up here. Oh, gotta run. My camera's fucked up and we're gonna keep going. Slow him down. Where did it come to? Almost there, baby. Oh, I think we escaped them. Wait. Wasn't this the door I entered? How come I can't go through? I'm gonna have to find another way. Great. Fucking great. It has to be back up here because there's no fucking other way. Everything's barricaded. Oh wow, so fucking stupid. Alright, let's see. Let's keep fucking going because I don't want those bastards to come after me. That's where we came from anyways, right? Oh. We're gonna have to drop that. Oh. What's up, bro?
Only one way out. Only one way.
Okay, well, I'm closing the door. I want you attacking me.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Well, I am. Just keep going. Big Phil is back. Ah, fuck. I didn't see that. Run! Fuck. Well, he saw me there. That boy. Go. Ah, he got me. Fucking impossible, you guys. Ooh, run. Wait for the fucking lead. In the bathroom, I think this is the direction. Oh! Thought this was the direction. Thought this was the fucking direction. Fucking pointless. Oh wow. Oh god. Find a way out. Great. Alright, let's go. Go. Oh my god. Are you? Oh, fucking door. Get in here. What's that over there? Oh, okay, we move the body. Sorry, buddy. Okay.
I need your help. Where are you?
Yes, coming. I'm coming.
By the movie. Let's go up here. Fuck.
Suspicious.
What up, niggas?
This is where he meant.
And the piano guy's gone.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
Yes, I'm here.
Where's the key? This room? That. Gotta pause the blood. Yes, sir. Whoa! My nigga, like, don't come in here, man. There'll be some liquid drugs in here. Oh, I can't come in here. Oh, well, now I can.
Supernatural.
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Oh, fuck.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was the gateway. A gateway to what?
Long way down, I can't see shit. Let me put the camera out. Oh. Got the key for the room. Battery, let's go. Came through. Okay, I gotta go through here. Another battery? Oh yeah, right here. And big niggas like that too. What up, big nigga? We ain't gonna do shit. What the fuck, nigga? Put some clothes on, boy. Close this door. Door's locked. All these doors are locked. Oh wait, the elevator. Okay, there's a door right here. The kitchen. Another battery. Who's that? Suspicious. Niggas praying. Pray, my son, pray. Open the door. You pray. Nothing here. Fireball. Very high. Hell no. I'll fall to my death. God hates sickness. God hates money. Holy shit. What's going on? May I take the
key? We will join the wall right in just a moment. My job. You alone shall escape the Telfer. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from
death.
Okay. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free.
Well, let's open the door now.
No longer in danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Uh-oh, they're gonna burn my nigga. noise. While we witness murder, we gotta try to escape. Go. Well, he fucked me up. Go. Probably gonna try to open that door. Let's get the fuck out of here, bro. Big nigga. Fucking element. Find another way out. Oh shit, I noticed. We're almost out of this game. Oh shit. Damn, bro, they fucked them up. Well, I'm almost passing this game then. Let's finish it. Everybody up here. Oh, what the fuck?
think I know what to do. Run! Oh! Big nigga!
No more escape.
Oh, the fucking nigga! Oh! Oh! Oh, oh, oh. Oh, shit. Well, he got fucked up. That's what he deserves, motherfucker. Let's keep going. Is this not the direction we're supposed to be? We have to go back. Because this thing is
sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Virchow discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish. Madman to make something so strong. You have to stop him, to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia.
Billy?
You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Find Billy in the main laboratory. So I have to kill Billy. Billy. Is he gonna open a door here? No. Here. Oh yeah, it's here. In this area.
This way. I hear this ghost. Oh no! Well, he fucked me up. Gotta run. Where the fuck do we go? Fuck. What the fuck? Might have to do it quick. Go. Oh. Well, no. Fuck, figuring it out. Let's go. Go. What? Sorry, guys, I'm tired.
Why do I die here? Do I post that goal there? Go, go, go. We're almost there, baby. El Fambele. Oh shit, this is what it is? The machine? What the fuck? Is this Billy? Okay. Better not be no more ghosts. I'm tired of this shit. I pissed them off. Crap. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, bud. Ghost still fucking her. Come on. Oh, shit. Whew. Think I'm safe. I don't think you can pass through here. Oh yeah. Destroy all this shit. Thank you.
Oh shit. I was about to say, this was supposed to happen. There it is. Oh, I think we got him. We killed a nigga. Oh! Fuck you. Well, you're beating my ass up. Oh wait. He almost killed me. Let's get the fuck out of here, bro. Oh, no, I'm limping. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it. My boy, come on, we're a few hours left. Almost there, buddy. Oh shit. Oh, they're killing my boy. Oh, well.
You come so
they fucking killed him.
Wow.
Ah, for nothing, they killed him. It's fucking ridiculous. Well, fellas, this is the end of Outlast 2. Well, I was about to say two, but I finished this one. And I'm about to post part two soon. Stay tuned. Alright, my boys and girls. I'm out with this bitch. Deuces.